What is up, guys? We're back to another video. Today we're gonna be playing Ship of Fools. Now this game looks super fun. It looks really cool. So we're gonna go and get into this, and we're gonna try this out. Yeah, let's go and get into this. So I am gonna be this frog. I might change that if I'm able to. I forget him, but I have not ever seen this game or played before. So I'm just gonna check this out. A long time ago, Mikey C Awards. Guys, I'm recovering from a tad bit of a cold. I don't want to read this right now, guys. So, you can go and read this yourself. But I'm just sick, so I'm just gonna read this right now. Okay. Sleep. Wake up, Johnson. And he'll run so weird. Oh my gosh. Yeah, come quick. A ferocious crab ship by the red lighthouse. We're all doomed. I'm gonna go ahead. Am I glitched? Oh, space. Oh, just kidding. Oh, I can swim. Roll. Took you long enough to grab my hand. Oh, well done. I can give you some more points and more. I can not get that crab to get too close. If you have a chicken, the crab is dead. Let the crab get out of here. The curved. I thought it was a curve like that, but not really. It was just perspective, so it was up. Now the 200. Thank you. Oh, there we go. I thought I broke it. Just gonna hold it. Oh, hey there. Oh, no. What are you doing? Oh, I completed the tutorial. The Great Lighthouse. This will help your friends. See, now we're actually getting somewhere now, guys. The Forgotten Waters. Oh my god, what is this? I'm just gonna load these first. Oh my gosh, look at all this. I think I want to get that right there. No, I want to get one of those, I think. That gives me enough points. Gold now. Thank you. playing stuff. Guys, never go mystery! Never go mystery! Never go mystery! Oh my god! Never go mystery!
Thank you.
not worth it at all. I said that wasn't too difficult, but there was like six or seven of them just came up. I think another one just came out of nowhere, which made it really difficult again. Okay, well, we got three of these bonus points here. I'm pretty sure we just gotta keep on doing this and gaining some extra points. We had three starting weapons. I didn't need any of those. Thank you. Well, guys, I think that's going to be the end of this video here, guys. Please remember to like and subscribe. I'm going to see you guys next time. Peace.